ability to be here, sitting here right now, is really because of so many trans women of color who have consistently put their lives on the line throughout history, you know?
About 1:30, container ship struck the Francis Scott Key Bridge, which I've been over many, many times commuting from the state of Delaware in a trainer by car.